Good morning, children. Today, our subject is art and craft. So, children, this is your art and craft book. And in this book, we have to open page number 17. So, this is your page number 17. So, what we have to do in this page, see what is written here. The sheep is missing its fleece. Stick the cotton wicks to bring back its fleece. So, children, here we have to paste the cotton. So, we have to paste the cotton on the body of this sheep. So, children, let's start. So, for this, we need fevi stick and cotton. So, first of all, we apply fevi stick all over the body of the sheep like this. So, we have to apply fevi stick every corner of the body of sheep. So, like this, we apply fevi stick. And then we'll paste cotton. So we'll take the small pieces of cotton and then we'll paste like this. So we have to take a very small pieces of cotton. So children, in this way, you have to apply, you have to paste cotton on all over the body of the sheep. So this is your homework. So that's all for today class.